Looking to open the door to Formlabs' powerful Fuse ecosystem at a more affordable price point? Or add multi-material flexibility to your existing Fuse series workflow? The Fuse Depowdering Kit is a manual, all-in-one, post-processing solution for the Fuse series printers that allows you to easily switch between materials without the hassle of machinery cleaning or maintenance. Plus, it lowers the cost of unlocking the world's most trusted SLS ecosystem for low-volume production of high-performance prototypes and end-use parts. In this video, we'll introduce you to all the tools included with the Fuse Depowdering Kit and show you how to use it to take your parts from printed to professional. First, let's take a look at what's included. The workspace provides a contained environment for depowdering your parts and features a pouring vent at the side to seamlessly transfer leftover powder. A series of smaller baskets is included for organizing your tools, safeguarding your parts, and holding loose powder. The kit comes with a comprehensive set of cleaning brushes and picks in various sizes, as well as a measuring scale, powder scoop, and funnel for recovering used powder. Lastly, a mechanical sifter filters your leftover powder for reuse, so you can reduce waste and increase your ROI. To set up your kit, all you need is a flat, stable tabletop, large enough to accommodate all your tools, with nearby access to an outlet to power on your sifter. Always use the depowdering kit with gloved hands. If your work area is not well ventilated, consider wearing a mask. The Fuse Depowdering Kit workflow consists of two steps: part depowdering and powder recovery. To depowder your parts, wait for the build chamber to cool down after printing, then remove it from the printer and bring it to your workspace. Lay the build chamber flat on the top of the opening, then tip it at an angle until the powder cake slides into your workspace. Set the build chamber aside. Place the narrowest basket into the open end of the workspace to keep the powder contained while you excavate your parts. With gloved hands, carefully break apart the powder cake and separate your parts from the powder. If you plan to use a media blaster to finish your parts, you can stop here. Otherwise, remove any loose, unsintered powder from the surfaces of your part using the large brush. Then, you can use the smaller brushes and picks to remove powder from any details or overhangs. Now your part is ready to use. Now, you can recover the used powder for your next print. Before reusing the powder, you need to use the mechanical sifter to filter out any contaminants that may be introduced in the unpacking process. Make sure the included 150-micron sieve is inserted into the sifter before you begin. Please note that when working with nylon 11 carbon fiber powder, a 300-micron sieve is required. Use the scoop to transfer the powder into the sifter, or remove the basket from your workspace to pour the powder directly into the sifter. Once the powder is in the sifter, close the top by securing all four brackets on top of the lid. Then, push the power button to automatically sift any debris from your used powder. Once the powder has been sifted, it's ready to be mixed for the next print. Place a clean powder cartridge on top of the scale, then zero the scale. Following the recommended refresh rate for each material, measure your new and used powder into the cartridge. If there's any leftover powder, you can easily funnel it back into a powder container using the provided funnel. Mix the new and used powder together by vigorously tumbling the cartridge for 60 seconds. Tumbling along multiple axes is more effective than shaking the powder cartridge. Now you're ready to insert the build chamber back into your printer and start your next print. In order to use your depowdering kit with a different material, all you have to do is wipe everything clean. This makes it seamless to switch between all of our industrial-grade materials, from glass-filled nylon to skin-safe TPU. Together, Fuse 1 plus 30 Watt and the Fuse Depowdering Kit create the most powerful, affordable SLS ecosystem for same-day selective laser sintering. Learn more about how it can empower your production at formlabs.com.